I actually hate fruit, but I am supposed to eat it right now. I basically hate everything besides carbs and fat. Like, I actually dislike vegetables pointedly, but they're important to eat. It's just, like, vile. It's like broccoli. Like, what the f***? It's, like, actually disgusting. I don't know how anyone eats it.
There aren't many grime songs that are based around acoustic guitar, right?
No. I weirdly like acoustic guitar. I just can't. I can't be that basic, like, from a like an ego perspective. Well, sorry. Oh, it's nice and mushy now.
Ivy is 4, and which is like, I don't know, sort of like the demon. This is so embarrassing. Leader of the album. Ugh, God, I can't say it out loud. And I mean, okay, I guess like I was like, oh, if I was writing a manga, what would it be like?
I never decide until like 10 minutes before I'm getting a tattoo what it's gonna be.
What about this? So what is that one about?
We were in New Zealand playing a show and this guy was like, I'll give you a free tattoo if I can come to your show. So I was like, sure.
I grew up with this dog named Ginger. She was actually a pug, but like we had a really, really intense bond. I'm actually gonna get her name tattooed on me soon. But she died a really horrific death, but she, you know.
How did she die?
She died of like, like an anal infection. It was really like sad. She was like shitting everywhere and like convulsing. I like want to cry when I think about it, but
my friend's cat, Voynemir, is on a few of the songs. The cat like wouldn't stop, like just meow. Like I was just like, god damn it. Like, and it, you can hear the bus going by too. There was like this like broken part of the road, and every time the bus would go over, it'd be like, so there's just all these buses deep in this album, yeah.
What is your, like, is it weird doing this, like, right now, like, talking to me?
Oh, yeah, I'm, like, shaking and sweating profusely. although I trust you.
Yeah, sometimes I have a band these days, although we're in a fight right now, so they're not playing with me.
Why are you fighting?
Oh, it's a long story. It's a, you know, failed romance.
I had just always dreamed of making music with a banjo, and it was sort of like this dream that was like cut short tragically. The first instrument before I made Visions, I bought a banjo, and it was like $126. I remember this whole thing. It was like my first instrument, and I was like, oh, I love Dolly Parton. I'm gonna make a country record and be like a country artist, which is like so crazy. And then as I was bringing the banjo home, I got on Craigslist. I was bringing it home, and this guy followed me off the bus and followed me into this like stairwell of my apartment building. I was like, wait, is this guy gonna like attack me right now? So I just like turned around and just started screaming and beating him with the banjo, and I destroyed the banjo, but he left. Then I was like, like the craziest.
So you paid $126 for a banjo like 10 years ago.
Yeah.
And then you beat a man with it in self-defense.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
I remember being really hot, like outrageously sweaty when I was making this, and just being like, god, like overwhelmed by the heat.
How did you guys come together?
I sent her like a painting because I was a fan.
Oh. Was it like a painting of Janelle by you, like really creepy?
No, it was like a decapitated head, like spitting out colors. Anyway, I sent her a painting, and then she was just like, yeah, we should work on a track. And then I like had a panic attack. But then we made the track.
Where did you make? Are you feeling okay?
Oh yeah, no, I'm just like, this is probably TMI, but I can't burp. Like I have this burping issue.
Is that a function of pregnancy, or you could never burp?
Never burped. I've burped like 2 or 3 times in my whole life.
Wow.
I wanted to create a fictional universe where there's like all these new gods, and if the new gods were building the simulation that we live in, you know, this is the program that the gods. I'm obviously like went really deep into like an inner spiral. I'm really into this weird recipe I made called sludge. It's like you take couscous, you make the couscous, you take, actually I shouldn't say this because it's kind of gross.
Say it, I
want to
know.
You take like a ton of veganaise and take a ton of sriracha and then just like cut up, weirdly celery tastes really good in this, tomatoes. Just sort of like take all the vegetables. If you steam some spinach and you throw it all in and you just make this sludge, like this couscous sludge that's like spicy and got veganaise. It's like weirdly good.
Back in the day when I would like be in Montreal and just like fucking hole up and like break into some building and hole up with friends and just like graffiti on the walls and just be in there for like 24 hours or something and just have like some crazy 1 or 2 day like
thing.
I wanted to like make up a word, and I just was really into X's at the time, and I was like, wow, Halifax is a really cool city, but it would be slightly better if it was sounded a bit more like a girl's name.
My grandparents are like hermits, and they're really worried about the apocalypse, and they live on a mountain in like the middle of nowhere. And my grandfather I shouldn't say too much because I don't want to get anyone in trouble, but my grandfather has some very cool instruments. He was very important that we all learned how to shoot at a very young age.
Dark Sea is my PS4, PlayStation, whatever username. And that's where I go to kill people and stuff.
On tour and stuff, I typically in the past, I've been quite, like, not good to myself. I actually had this on the last tour for my last record, I had this thing, because I was vegan, and I had this thing where I was like the only reliable food is spaghetti. So I was only eating spaghetti for like a year or 2 years. I only ate spaghetti. And then I was just like so sick, and my hair actually stopped growing, and I went to the doctor, and the doctor was like, you actually are malnourished from not eating vegetables or meat and just eating spaghetti for 2 years. So, but yeah, because spaghetti is the only thing though, like in every city it's good. But yeah, I also, that's like, that will, I won't do that again. I won't make the mistake again of only eating spaghetti on tour. Spaghetti is divine though.
Who is Duffy?
Duffy is my muse, and he also runs the cult that I'm in. I'm a member of, I'm the High Priestess. And it's a surrealist cult that is completely centered around bureaucracy. So you can never do anything because you're constantly doing paperwork.
Yeah, I remember my roommate Marilis would like put little plates at the door, so I would like open the door and like eat some food. I think I said I fasted for 2 weeks, but I don't think I actually did. But I did black out the windows and all that, and I did truly go insane during the making of this album, I will say. And I think it turned out, yeah.
It's funny actually, when we were doing our
I shaved my armpits for that.
Oh my god, I'm deeply offended.
My mom ran for office. I actually don't know what position she was running for. I probably should have paid more attention. I also didn't vote, which makes me feel like an asshole. But yeah, she's a tough lady.
Have you ever tasted blood?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes. That's what we were looking for.